And now 16 WAPT weather with Chief Meteorologist David Hartman.
Good morning. Is this relief with highs in the low 90s? Well, compared to last week, it is. And through the middle of the week, afternoon and evening thunderstorms are going to be around. We have a stalled front, Gulf moisture, disturbances coming in from the north, providing a decent chance of afternoon and evening thunderstorms right through the middle part of the week through Wednesday. Some spots could pick up a couple inches of rain. Some spots may miss most of the rain, but certainly the opportunity is going to be there. Probably well up over a 50-50 chance of the storms. That'll keep the high temperatures low. Some spots may fail to reach into the 90s, but it looks like 90 to 92 for a high temperature on Tuesday. That puts our real feel comfortable, uncomfortable to miserable, not up above 100. Looks like the real feel tops out close to 100 during the hottest part of the day. And you'll notice the real feel numbers through the day bouncing around. That there could be an early start to showers and thunderstorms both Tuesday and Wednesday in parts of the area. So notice some spots not seeing the downpours early, but others do, and then kind of up and down across the area. So splash and dash downpours, they could be locally heavy in those poor drainage areas. There could be flash flooding both Tuesday and Wednesday afternoon and evening with these storms popping up. And hey, look at this. This northwest flow could try to push slightly drier air in towards the end of the week and bring some nice mid-August weather into the region. Right here, this is a disturbance that I am concerned about. I think it's going to do something. Not exactly sure how it is going to pan out, but this is an early heads up because this could be somewhere up here later in the week or towards the weekend. Conditions not favorable for a big major weather system, but it could bring a blob of tropical moisture up to the Gulf Coast region. If that front doesn't pick it up, it'll just move over to northern Mexico. In any event, it looks like with that front coming in, it would curve off to our east, but it does bear watching at this early stage. Tonight will be a warm, humid evening once we get the thunderstorms out of the way in the afternoon and evening. Less rain chances Thursday and Friday as that drier air comes in. Looks like some pretty nice August weather as we get towards the upcoming weekend.